specific song that you
Wait, what? What are you with
this? No, because it was. It was even when lines were.
Yeah, it kept going, like, it started in the middle, like, act one. And then it just carried on towards the end, really.
It just sounded almost like.
Hey guys, how you doing? We doing good?
Yeah.
Excited about play practice?
No.
Yo, please.
Good one.
Yeah, I'm done.
Blue skies smiling at me. Nothing but blue skies do I see. Blue birds singing a song, nothing but blue birds all day long. Never saw the sunshine so bright, never saw things going so right. Noticing the days hurrying by, when you're in love, my, how they fly. Blue days, all of them gone. Nothing but blue skies from now on.
White Christmas, the greatest play ever.
Things going oh so right. Noticing the days hurrying by. When you're in love, my heart may fly. Blue, hey, all of them gone. Nothing but blue skies from now on.
Especially Christy Fanning. You own your character.
I agree.
Sorry, that got inappropriate. I'm sorry, I can't do this anymore.
What are we going to take now?
Hey everybody at the cast party! I know you're eating a lot of food and stuff. What kind of cookies? I can't see them, I'm from the past. But anyway, I got some words of advice for you. Just remember this, it's good morals. It's not about whether you win or lose. It's about whether or not you get a cash prize or die.
Yes.
These are my friends, Paul, Frank, and Jess.
No!
Yes.
Alright, what's it like being the only girl with no fake eyelashes?
I feel very alone, but yet my eyelashes don't need fakes. They're so great.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Love it.
Yeah!
This is me, my girl, Mar.
Hello.
having these earrings. They actually really hurt my earlobes a lot.
Oh my!
I probably will have bruises.
This is my girl, Nuria. Nuria.
Were you acting up?
That's not my
Nuria. Okay.
It's okay.
So, she is pretty awesome. And I love her hair. How do you like her hair?
It feels like there's always a hat on my head.
What's your favorite breakfast?
But it's actually my hair.
What's your favorite breakfast?
Cereal.
Cereal. What about pancakes?
If it's gluten-free, I will eat them.
What about the syrup on steak?
If it's gluten-free, I will eat it.
Okay, whatever. This is my girl, Matt. What up? Okay, so we are the gingers of the school, and we kind of we're very loud.
Oh yes,
yes.
You can't be louder than us.
No,
just doesn't happen.
Yeah.
Are you blind? Can you see through the glasses?
No, actually. Sheldrick was leading me the whole time. It's really fuzzy.
I like your hair.
Thanks! It feels like I have like bubbles or whatever on my head.
It's snow!
What?
Yeah.
What
are you talking about?
Okay, let's go.
Hey, what? How you doing?
I'm alright.
Alright, so how do you feel after tonight?
I'm feeling great. I'm trying to chill. It's stressful.
Leads. Okay. Alright, so I like your hat. Where did you get it?
It was hanging up on a rack in my dressing room.
Where?
In the middle, kind of ish.
I want one.
You can have it.
I don't want it.
Wise words from Logan number 83. Do something. Amen.
How much gel did you put in your hair?
Hey, Gage!
Hey, what's up, Cameron world out there? Good job, Wesley.
Good job to you too, sir.
Yeah.
All right, how much gel did you put in your hair?
Like a pound.
Sweet. All right. Are you really that old?
Yeah. Of course I am. Yeah.
What's it like being in the war and getting shot?
It hurt. I got shot like all over the leg.
Oh, that looks like it hurt really bad.
Shot up everywhere.
Your hair looks really attractive. Thank you. I wonder who did it.
I don't know who did your hair.
I don't know, but she's pretty cool.
Hey,
there's this camera, and I wanted you to talk to it because you're so pretty.
Aww, I'm blushing right now. I don't know what to say.
How did you think you did tonight?
It was average. I had fun though. I had a lot of fun.
Good. The audience loved you. And you're
fun.
This is Noah. And he basically what do you do?
Sound.
Without Noah, you couldn't.
There's only room for one Noah.
I was here first, by the way.
Yeah. Okay. So this guy's pretty much awesome because without him, you couldn't hear anyone. And no matter how much they projected and enunciated, you could not hear them.
Started it way too late.
I missed a step because I looked at someone and they smiled at me. I was like,
this is for Abby. I was trying to find Abby because I told her I'd bring it here and I was looking for her. So Sophia said I got out of character three times. So Abby, thank you for that.
Proposition.
Yeah.
And then Noria, she did really good.
She did amazing.
Off stage, me and Kaylin West were talking about squirrels and lemons.
Yeah.
We were talking about that, and I was so close to laughing really, really hard.
Whenever I'm on stage and we have to talk, sometimes I say random words just to be talking. So I'm like, mothers, squirrels, lemons, and to which from by means of.
You're like squirrels and lemons in a tree.
And it looks like you're talking, but you're really not saying anything.
And then at random times you just start laughing.
Yeah, you're like, yes. I almost started laughing. I almost started laughing whenever David sings his solo at the end. Because it's so
honestly, counting your blood.
Sophia Redden. When she was 12, she made a series, 20 episodes, of a Miley Cyrus, Joe Jonas, Nick Jonas, Cody Lindley, and like Demi Lovato, and made a fan fiction story of it, a YouTube series. And so we read it and watched the videos in our dressing room, and me and Meredith and Katie all read the episodes, and we got to episode 3.
And
when Joe is picked up, I don't remember what happened.
Whenever he picks her up,
and
he
we
her
definitely
home.
Jammed out to Hannah Montana the High School
time.
Musical the whole time.
Hello everyone, I hope you enjoyed the production, the playing experience of being in the theater. And you know, it may be over, it may be sad, but it's not over. It's just another step, and we must take a second step, and another. That's how we must progress.
Or something like that, I don't know. I gotta go to the bathroom.
Congratulations. Celebrate your freedom, girls. You got nothing to lose but your girl. And I'm going to go. Knock, knock, tears will not be shed. They're not for lady like I. I can recall what I she married for the 20th time. Falling out of love can be fun. After love is over and done, it's enough a blow, but although it's upsetting, so much you can do for your pretty. Falling out of love can be fun. But when you find your lover is gone, you find your lover has gone.
Yeah!
when you step on stage, look at the happy faces and all the people that you're making, that you're bringing joy to them, and just, you know, soak it all in. When you're doing your dance numbers, just go for it. When you're speaking your lines, just really have fun. This is your last time on the ACA stage, and you guys have served us so well. We're very proud of you, and we hope that you just have an amazing time today.